Sup, Trophy Hunters, KingSuperOne has just signed in, and welcome to a reaction video of EDOGG reviewing me. So he was actually the second person who wanted to do reviews, and since then he kinda just gave up and left. But who knows, he could always come back. Anyways, enjoy the video. Alright guys, let's get started.
Alright guys, today I'm making a video about KingSuperOne. He has been making friend videos, like looking at their trophies. And no one's done his, so I'm gonna do it. And yes, here it is.
He's actually the first person who actually did the reveal for me, so I appreciate it.
Wait for it to load up.
This is a brick ago. Yes, I know, I did the exact same thing in the past, but as you learn, you know, you learn to execute. So, now let's get started.
For my main account. Looks like it's done. Alright, we'll start. It's two.
I'm sorry, if you don't know what executing means, learn how to edit.
Games, pretty easy. Good job. Everybody should have those games on their trophy list. I don't know what 3D Dot Game Heroes is, so I can't say anything to you about that. Nice, 100%. I've never even heard of this game, but the 0% is not good.
Okay.
You might want to get some trophies on that.
Alright.
What? Age of Booty.
You don't know it, but you're going to tell me to get it?
I don't really know anything about that. That, you definitely need to get platinumed. Right now. And the DLC. And these. And I know you have the third one.
Yeah, I do.
Hopefully you have the third one. Get all three of those done.
Okay. Is it Alice Alien?
You got some trophies on there. I'm pretty sure this is just a trophy game.
Oh
yeah,
my God.
Just a trophy game. Get this platinumed. I know that's easy.
You know, I don't like when people say it's just a trophy game. That kind of upsets me a little. Because how would you know that if you never actually experienced the game? Just saying.
I don't know what Alpha Protocol is. Never played it or seen it.
You said Lone Dark's easy? I think yeah.
Good, I want this. I want this game. I'm working on this at the moment, so that's good that you have it. 1%, I think you need to work on that. That's good. That's good. That one was hard, so that's good. That. I don't know, I would work on that if I were you, because you have the first one done, so why not have them both?
Okay.
But DLCs, I understand, they're like $5, $6 each, so that's cool.
I think I have the Game of the Year, so I'm good.
The movie was good. I don't know how the game is, but you got 100%, so that's
I don't know if the movie's actually good, but like...
Finish this up.
Oh, that's done. That's done.
You got 72. Finish it up. Battlefield, all of these. I can help you with this.
That company too is done.
That's going to take a long time. I'm working on this at the moment. Getting 100%. I got 2 left on here, so that's cool that you got 100. And Battlefield. Probably beat the game or something, he's just 1%.
I barely played that shit.
That is a good game, I know it's hard. You could try working on that. That'd be a good platinum to have. That's good. You can at least beat the game, get a few trophies instead of the 0%. Talk about how Bionic Commando is a good game, but yet you don't have the platinum.
It's called platinuming it, bitch.
And finish these if you say it's so good.
Well, Rearm's a different story. Rearm 2, I can't do that, but I'd rather not. I want to play the first and the second.
Bioshock 1 and 2. I don't know, work on it, I guess. I don't have platinum on either of them. I just beat the game.
So Bioshock 2 on Google Online.
This game sucks. So can't even do it. I don't blame you if you get this or not. I've heard Blaze Blue is good. I don't know. Try working on this one though.
How you don't know, but you're gonna tell me to work on it.
You can, I don't know, get some more trophies on here, man.
Okay, dude.
Learn it's like, easy you don't, and it's a fight.
It's like you're just saying, get this game done, man. What is this game? I don't know what this game is. Get that done, man. Hey, what that game is over there? I don't know what it is. Let's get that done, man. Like, that's all I'm hearing.
Game, get that platinum.
Oh my god. Whoa, I gotta go back a little bit for that. Hold on.
And it's a fun game, man. That's all I'm saying. Blur is an easy, and it's a fun game. Get that platinum.
You fucking. Blur isn't even fucking easy. Get the fuck out of here. No.
That's good. We can work on the DLCs together. Just hit me up.
Done with that shit. Oh my god.
And that's good. You got the platinum. It was an easy game. Boring though, but it was easy. Now, what's up with these 0%? Gotta get these.
So, I want to talk about Brain Challenge real quick. So, I was actually trying to boost my way into getting this 100%. I was really going to dedicate my time to it. But for some reason, when I bought the game, I bought the DLC also. I got both of them installed. And then, for some reason, like, I couldn't even, like, get online to even play the DLC. I don't know what was going on. I don't know if it was, like, actually installed or I got it from a random-ass region or something. Like, I made sure both of them were purchased, but I gotta go back to make sure. Now, I'm at the PlayStation store, and I see this. The one I purchased gave me a problem, but now there's another one? There must be a glitch or something. But I will buy this, and we'll see what happens from there. So, anyways.
Brink. That's good. You got the DLCs too. That's good. Bulletstorm. I noticed you just started playing that, so I'm not going to say nothing about it. But yeah, get that platinum. That's a fun game. No one cares about that game. That's nice. You got 100% on all three of these. Especially Burnout. That's nice.
God fucking damn it. I forgot to close the goddamn window. You know, sometimes you just want to get this video done and just get it over with.
Yeah, you're not a big COD fan, but yet you have all the Call of Duties.
I'm really not a big COD fan. It's just like, everybody knows that game, so I have to get it. You know, I'm not going to sit down and say, I hate Call of Duty anymore. I can't even say I hate Call of Duty anymore. Like, in all honesty, when I play Call of Duty, it's just like, oh, it's the same thing. It's basically the same thing.
Trophy hunter. But yeah, get Call of Duty Classic done.
Fuck, dude, I gotta start over, man. I was so
finish up Black Ops. Yeah, definitely finish up Black Ops.
I think I can do that.
Captain America.
You know, he skips World at War.
It's a movie game. It probably sucks. Finish this up. I know this is pretty easy.
That's insane. That's all I need for that.
I've never played a Castlevania game, man. So I don't want to say anything.
I really
want to
play it, but I can't.
I don't know why you'd have this game. This is probably the worst game ever. I'd rather play Hannah Montana and platinum that twice than play this.
What?
That's my.
What? 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 I'm gonna slap you. I'm gonna fucking slap you for saying that. Just for that, I'm gonna slap you for that. Like, I would legit do it too.
Self-factor. You can finish it up. You got two left. I don't know why they're just sitting there. Another 0%. What's going on? I don't know what Comet Crash is, but 2%. You can get more than that. You can finish this. You can finish this in 4 hours. And the DLCs.
Fuck that game, dude. God damn it.
This game sucks. So, but it's still.
It's okay.
Get more than one trophy. I don't know what Create is. So I'm not going to say anything about that. Good job on Critic Crunch. Again, you got...
Price is done.
Play these games.
Cross Edge. Oh my god, dude. You're gonna have to like force me
for that. Crystal Defenders. I don't know what this is. DDR? Alright, you need to work on this.
I'm about to plat that fucking game. I don't give a fuck. Fuck everybody who don't want to go for that shit.
I can understand if you don't have the 100%, but you can work
that trial shit. No, man, I can't do it. I can't do it.
I can't do it. Yeah, you can definitely get somebody.
I can't do it. I need somebody for that. But oh my god,
Dark Void,
ridiculous.
Dude, I don't like this game, but you know, you can beat it at least.
No Darksiders, man?
NASCAR?
No Darksiders?
I'm...
You worry about NASCAR, but you won't go...
This, membership, yeah, I understand all that. But
they know Daytona.
It's an easy platinum, so get it. I don't know why you would buy this game. Definitely start playing these three games.
Got right here. Okay, Dead Rising 2 done.
If you need help on this, let me know, because I already beat it. I'm close to platinum. That's good. Get the other three done.
Extraction finish.
Yeah, definitely get the other three done. Beat them, at least. I don't know what Death Stone Pirates is. Death Track. Yeah, you can get this platinum.
Oh, no! Okay, so... Here's one thing I want to tell you guys about Death Track Resurrection. This is one challenge where you have to boost so much, you got to get a fuckload of points out of it. You hit a wall, if you hit anything else, dude, the driving mechanic is fucking garbage. Oh, this is like fucking death. Like Death Track, like literally, that game is Death Track. Like, holy shit, man, like, that's just one challenge. There's another challenge where you have to kill, like, all these opponents in a random-ass order, so you will never know what you will get. My god, dude, that game's ridiculous. Like, oh my god. Like, I'm telling you, if you guys do the survey, and this was number one right now, I would definitely play it every single day. I am not joking. Man.
That's good. Demon's Soul is good. Okay, alright. Alright. From here... to here.
Okay,
work
dude.
On all of them. That, I mean, come on. You have like no
trouble. So what did I get out of all that? I didn't even see that.
So definitely okay. Work on those.
None of them. I didn't get any of them.
Get the DLC on this.
I have MC play now, yeah.
Finish that off. Okay, again. From here to here.
What did I get out of all none of that?
Get some
pretty too easy as shit. What the fuck? Damn,
let's
dude.
Boost on Fat I'm Princess slacking. If you want. Get some trophies. That's good.
Fuck
I really
that
like that platinum. I like the way it looks. I don't know what Final Fight is, but you can beat the game.
Come on, it's a Capcom.
Flow, easy. You can at least get the one where you sit there for a half hour.
I don't even know if I have
that's that. An easy trophy. That's good. Free roams.
Done.
I think that requires buying a membership. So I can understand if you don't play this game. Don't know what Fret Nice is. I don't want to know what Fret Nice is.
I don't want to play that game, but I
that's
have
good.
To.
Everybody should have that. It's only four trophies. FME. I don't even know if this has a platinum.
Online.
Oh, yeah, it does. All right, cool. So
online done, so...
Yeah, okay. Definitely work on that. It only has 28.
That's easy to Galaga. Do that.
This new one sucks, so... But hey, you got some trophies. Galangears. You need to
fuck
work
that
on these
game.
Trophy games, man. This too. Get the other two gals and you're good. That's good.
Wait. You're talking about Chains of Olympus and Ghost of Sparta? I already got those. So
I
next good.
Haven't played 007 since the 64, so I don't know. I can understand why you aren't even close, because I know this game is hard.
True.
work on these. That's good. Work on both of these, especially...
No. Warriors of Rock? Okay, so Warriors of Rock, no. I'm good. I deleted that. Actually, I think I have a 0% video. I never really wanted to upload, but I might just do it anyways. But anyways, I'm not doing Warriors of Rock, so Metallica, I can probably dedicate myself to it.
I'm actually working on all four of these. What's going on here? Work on these.
Hasbro's good.
Nice. Both of these platinums look nice. Nice. It's easy. Takes a while, but it's easy. Ooh.
Nope,
definitely work on Homefront. I am playing this right now, so we definitely need to start playing.
Slacking, dude. I was slacking.
It doesn't even sound like it's fun.
It's not.
So, why? You can at least get some done.
Oh, dude. You know, I'd be looking at my list billions of times. I never realized I have that, dude. Oh, my God. Damn. I just sealed the deal.
Okay, all right. Definitely work on all three of these.
After the first one, man.
This is easy. You can get this done in 3-4 hours.
Can't even do that anymore.
Never played a 007. You can beat that. Definitely get this up.
Killzone 2 done.
I can understand why you haven't platinum this, but definitely platinum this. I don't know what that is, but
it's
beat it.
It's not bad of a game.
Yeah, you can 100% this.
Really want to, yeah.
Last Rebellion. I think this has a platinum.
I know, it's easy.
If this has a platinum, start working on it now.
Okay, you don't even know.
you got one left, so go get it.
Done.
Play this. Platinum both of these. They're both easy. This one takes skill. But this one doesn't. But platinum both.
Yeah, delete that.
Hey, Lucha Libre.
I can't do
that. I don't know why.
The server shut down, so I can't do it.
But at least beat the story or campaign, whatever's on here. That's good. Mag. Oh, Mag.
Man, I'm so mad about that. I was on progress.
You worked on it this far. You better keep going. Get that platinum. Marvel Pinball. Ugh. I know this is a mess. But work on that. That's good. That's freaking fantastic. Definitely work on this right here. That's good.
At least someone appreciates Marvel's Capcom 2.
Beat the game. Come on, you can beat the game. Beat the game. Get platinum on this.
Done.
100% this. 100% this. Beat the game.
You're just bullshitting now.
Alright, that's nice. You got these. Whoa.
Why
are those just sitting there?
What do I need left?
These should have been done a long time ago. Yeah, that's easy.
I don't know what I was doing.
That's easy too. All these are easy. This one takes time.
Probably it's taking my sweet ass time.
Definitely get platinum ASAP. Mod Nation, it's going to take time and a lot of people to help. Beat it.
It's bad enough people can't do my fucking survey. At least I have now. Now I'm getting progress on it, but it's just like, wait, every time I slice the shit out of it, nobody cares. It's like, oh, okay, cool.
Play this more. You got Marvel vs. DC. Or Mortal Kombat vs. DC, my bad.
Fuck all you guys who think I'm fucking... Oh, you heck, where you a cheater? That's one of them. That's one of them. Okay, no, why did I do that?
You got that done, you can definitely get this done. So... what's going on? Alright, you got that. Motorstorm, I don't know who would put a dime into these games, but you got them, so platinum them. You can beat this. I don't know what this is, but it only has 11, so go ahead and 100% it. Naughty Bear. Jesus.
Oh my god, no. Why? I just threw myself in there.
Go platinum it. Platinum this. 100% Get these done.
Possibly.
This game blows.
Wait. I got 0% on the run. Did I delete that? I can't remember if I did.
Negate.
But you're most likely just skipping everything.
Well. Go be the master of secret arts, King. Oh, no more heroes. was it beat it. That's good. Beat it. Well, you I'm never gonna get that. I don't know.
I threw myself in there for that too.
Who is? If anyone gets 100% on that, I will buy them a $20 card or a $50 card. Just cause that's amazing. Beat it. Jesus, play all of these. Play it. That's easy. I don't know what's easier than this game.
Is that the...
Actually, I do, but it's still easy.
Platinum or the...
Get this done. Definitely get this done. That was super easy.
Not doing power gig. Nope.
Play it. Press your luck. Nope.
Actually, I don't know if I deleted Press Your Luck. I can't remember.
This one did, too. These are both easy. Play them. If you get this game again, let's 100% it.
I really, 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 really want to finish Punisher, dude. I really want to finish Punisher. I think nowadays, now you have to ask somebody for the game. I don't even know if I want to do that, really. But sooner or later, I might try to do that shit. I don't know, man.
Come on. You can. I know this game is easy.
No, you skipped Quonk!
You can at least beat it.
Does nobody know what Quantum Theory is? You know how much time I gotta put in that bullshit game? Like, come on, man.
You beat it. Okay, that's nice. You can at least beat this game. Beat this game.
No.
And I don't know who's get time crisis, but beat this game.
Me! Wow. No time crisis.
That platinum this game right away. Best game I've ever played. Mm-hmm. Platinum it. Mm-hmm.
I'm good with the online for that.
100% Red Faction all the way.
Gorilla. Fuck. I gotta go back on that.
Hurry up and get this. Everyone has Resident Evil 5.
I'm too lazy.
And 4. Work on 4. Although it sucks, is the worst game I've ever played.
What? Get out of here.
You got Resistance 2, but not 3. 3 is easier than 2. Get that. I know this game is hard.
Hey, hold on. Can I do my face real quick? Okay, my ass is actually hurting right now. Okay, Resistance 2? I put so much fucking work into that game. That game is 50 times better than 3. 3 is easy, yes, but 2 requires dedication. That's how you be a trophy hunter. Put your time into the trophies, no matter what game it is. And you question the easy game. That shit's nothing to me. Come on, man.
Work on it and it'll pay off.
Man, you don't know anything.
Ricochet, beat it. Get more, 100% it, 100%
it. You're just BSing it.
Talk to me, and we can both get this done.
Okay.
100% it.
Okay.
100% it.
Okay.
I don't know what this is. Play both of these.
Online done, can play it easily. Done.
What is this? It looks like trash.
Okay, someone doesn't know Sega, damn.
Jeez, definitely get this done.
I can't wait till I see Sonic.
Play this.
You just get Child of Damn?
Shift 2. I don't know what this is, but...
Anything Singularity?
You got a 0%.
What you got
you
for Singularity?
You have like 19 0%.
Skip. This, okay.
Well, that's good. That's just sad. You can get this in 3 hours.
I know. I don't want to.
Play this. All three of them. Right away.
Do the survey.
Make
I'll
that
let you
your
know.
Next three platforms. As a matter of fact, that still is sad. Videos. Sly is like the best... PlayStation character. And you don't even have his done. And they're easy. SOCOM blows. I don't know what these are. I know one of them has a platinum.
No, they don't.
I think one of them does. But play them.
So you don't even need a chest!
Sonic. I was waiting to go here.
Oh, damn. So it's like Adventure is the only one that I need to do.
Okay.
Yeah, I was
except probably working on this it. One. Play this game right now. Play it.
What was I doing?
As you're watching this, go ahead and pause it and play it. And then come back and watch the rest.
I already did.
Platinum it. Reply to this. Done. Play this. Come on, King. I know you can do this. This is hard, but you can do this.
So Street Rage 2 is done, not Street
You can do this. That, my friend just got this done. You can get this done. Play this. Play this.
Oh, take that was fucked.
Play this. Platinum this. Get all of these done. Play this.
Can't do that anymore.
Finish off this. Play this. I've never seen anyone with this platinum, so get this. Get this. What is this? Beat the game. Beat the game. I don't know. Beat the game.
You skip 12 and you don't even give a shit.
You can definitely 100% this. Come on.
Play. No Dexter Neo. No talk about that. Oh my god,
you don't even have these.
You didn't even talk about Ninja Turtles? Come on, man.
You gotta start playing.
I can't do that.
Play this.
Fuck Trash Panda. Oh my god,
King. No. Play these.
I'm not changing Trash Panda. He's like getting upset.
Play all of these, King. 100% this. You were working on it and then you stopped. You don't even have platinum on this, King. What's going on?
Get
this
done. Dude, I suck ass. I got it, though.
Ah, King. You got a lot of work to do, man. I just say work from the top on every game. Get at least above 50% and then go to the next game. Your platinum is. Come on, you're this close? Why stop now? This has a lot of add-ons. I know that. Platinum this. What's going on? You only have a few left.
So mostly online, anyways.
Unless you want all the worms done.
Fuck yeah.
Okay, alright, you got these. Finish these off. And definitely finish this. Zen Pinball.
I can't even do
they released
it. I don't even know if I can do that anymore. So I gotta like borrow someone's DLC for that shit now.
That's good. Alright, well, King, get these done. That's all I gotta say.
Okay, even though you don't know half of the shit, but okay, that's cool, man. So what's the moral of this video? I don't know what that game is, but make sure you get it done. And beat the game, 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 beat the game. So stay tuned for the next reaction video as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever.